Watch him. Watch him. Like he's like looking around. Like he's gonna solve it. Like he's already interviewing students.
He's a naturalistic actor.
That's a panty.
Oh,
Thomas.
I saw
him the night before last. We went to the show.
Corey.
Just give me a name where I can see.
That guy's wearing like a condom on his head.
Is that a dolphin?
Yeah.
Is that a dolphin
reservoir?
It's got
a good reservoir, too.
Why are you worried? The other night you wanted to kill him.
Someone needs to take their top off.
Thank you.
A boob count is at zero.
Yeah, I don't think it's going to happen.
Right, go.
It would have happened already.
Well, she's going to do it.
Oh, God, here we go.
Billy!
You know they're ex-lovers or something.
Virginia, come here. I want to talk to you.
Okay, those bee stings, huh?
Now listen, it's very important.
I swear to puppies.
You exactly what happened in the bell chapel yesterday.
How do you know I was there?
Well, I went through. We went up to the church. Don't be found again. Was anything the matter?
And it disappeared into an abyss.
Sir, you better come outside.
Somebody better be friggin' hanged.
What the fuck is going on?
I think they found something outside!
They found a body! They found a fucking body in front of your friends!
This ain't gonna be
good. Alright, now's the perfect time to slip off that shit.
Right.
It's completely appropriate
time. It's the panties.
They found a pair of panties in the car.
Who found that?
Wait, and that's what they all came running out to see? Right.
Look at the cop trying to keep everyone back.
I'm trying to shovel.
Wouldn't mind seeing her.
Just kidding. Is he dead?
I know, what the hell?
On that floor.
What happened to you yesterday?
He would have broke his neck.
Yesterday? Wait. I fell in the tower. I nearly cut my hand up with that lousy rope. 15 stitches.
Ah, so that was the blood.
Creep. You had me believing it was all a joke.
You didn't tell anybody, did you?
What a twist.
Tell anybody.
Only the cops.
Upside down looking for you and the others. They're even out there right now digging in the garden. I was afraid to say anything.
My panties.
Well, how'd they know? How'd she know they were digging in the garden?
Somebody's gonna get. Somebody's God gets.
Something tells me. Somebody's God needs to kill him.
Come on, the panties have to be here somewhere.
It's a head. It's a head.
Shit. It's a turnip.
Oh, God.
It's a turnip.
Shit.
That. She better be the killer.
Hey, otherwise, why the.
Yep. I heard that there's a big twist at the end of this.
Lieutenant, do you mind if I take a look?
Spoilers.
Go right ahead.
He's coming in.
You mind if I put that in my pocket?
The crime scene.
It's a time capsule from 20 years ago. Ooh, it's a metal skull.
Let me see if this is a
skull. It's a metal
skull. You mind if I see if this is a skull?
Right.
Let me just dust off like a little bit of dirt. Oh, yeah, yep, it's a skull. It's a fucking skull.
Have another look at this. Property of Crawford Academy. Science.
Wow, another twist. Thank God that was not a real skull.
My job.
My job.
That's a wrap.
Hey,
that's where's my value? It's in this movie.
Virginia.
Oh my God.
There is a Santa Claus.
I'm pretty mad.
Well, now he's back to this old broad.
Touch your boobs.
Are you hard right now?
Yeah, what's up with that?
You're still a bastard. Listen, David, please don't say anything about this to anybody. I don't want to get Rudy in trouble.
No, I'm not going to say anything.
Rudy.
That must have been some of your friends have a...
I don't know.
Sense of humor.
These things
I just
keep on getting better and better looking.
Adverse effect on you.
They're not.
The other
listen,
way around.
My birthday's Sunday.
No, no,
hey,
what a day!
Here we go.
Happy birthday to you.
Thanks, David.
I really do wonder if there was a mention of that any time before that.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, they only got shrubbed.
No, on that.
They
now.
Zoomed into the Lock. Evergreen tree.
Someone's been high.
Is that screeching? James Franco.
Well, it's also the guy from Mr.
By the way, where's Alfred?
God, not Alfred too.
Maybe we should all put in $20 and the last one left takes all. I mean, it's...
Well, the Alfred is not a disappeared Earth.
He is high. He is so high right now.
I can just see him walking through the woods, stalking out his latest victim. I can see
him. Let me just smoke this weed.
I just missed this morning.
The corpse.
Now she's the killer.
Now she's full of them again.
Dead man is
the killer.
And he's gonna trigger another flashback, I bet.
Virginia.
I won't say it this time.
Thought about it. Stone Cold, what t-shirt potential?
Yeah, there we go.
See? Oh, it is! God. There's too many of these. Too many of these.
There we go.
That is a nice denim skirt.
Is Herbie the love bug?
No shit, huh?
Wow.
Did she even start that?
She must have had it on her back. So we're killing the backseat.
She's running behind me.
I'm drowning. Oh, she had been drowned in some sort of experiment.
Enough with the freaking metaphor.
Yeah, this is a flashback, I think.
Is that Steve? Wait, is anyone that surprised that she's a killer?
No. I'm pretty sure I said in the back of the box that she was the
right.
killer.
I mean...
Oh, let's get to the birthday party.
I just need to take a shower.
Butt through frosty glass, maybe?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go back to this gazebo and get naked.
Somebody's watching it.
This isn't a creature movie, right? There's no chance of like a bear.
That would be the only thing that would say right now. Let me think. Let me just go to the most secluded spot.
And wait for somebody.
All my friends have gone missing.
Yes, my trap.
Just need to go into the most best spot.
It's a guy with a penis hat.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy.
I think we already established that he wasn't the killer, right?
What the hell?
So maybe he really
is. Wait, it is that hello. Wait.
What?
She's going to visit her mother's grave. The killer's the mother.
Nah, this guy's on her.
It's the father.
Freaking sleuth.
It's the father all day.
You know what, Burns? You're right.
What?
I think it's the father. Usually in these movies, it's the guy who plays the father. No, it's the guy who is not in the movie at all and just like reappears at the end.
Shit.
Murdered the one. Oh, holy shit.
Holy.
What's gonna happen?
He and what is darling Virginia hanging out with those 10.
Dun, 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 dun.
She never had a mother. Dun, that's a dun, twist. Dun,
dun. She is the mother.
Right.
That's her family.
Also,
right is his number sticking out?
Man, I mean, it.
Hi.
Want to go to dinner sometime?
Hi.
You got stabbed.
I really like you.
Wait for it.
Zip. Black glove. Oh, no. Oh,
yes. He does.
That is a black glove.
It's a ring. He's proposing. She doesn't notice him standing there.
Hillary Banks, will you marry?
Trevor?
What's it gonna be?
Trevor?
What's it gonna be? It's the new Poison album.
It's a rose.
Oh, it's her panties.
Oh! See?
She's the killer.
Told you all along.
Well, that's the thing I get.
Right.
Yeah, that was self-defense.
Yeah, out of the way. Yeah.
It could have been self-defense.
It's a rose.
Wait, is he?
A single white rose. I told you.
Da 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 da
da da
da da da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
Wow, holy okay,
so,
oh, are those shears?
So that's what's happening now.
What does it say? Nobody stabs me once.
So obvious. I'm still not convinced.
Yeah, I'm watching it right now.
On my big screen.
Now look, Ribs, on
my 42.
Listen, now I expect you to give them all the cooperation you can, is that clear? All right. I'll be in Calgary in approximately 4 hours. Jets there, goodbye.
Going to a Flames game.
Thanks, honey.
Going to a Flames game.
Gosh, it looks like there were a lot of
Flames Oilers
on that TV.
How long have you gone, Daddy?
I killed 7 people.
It's hard to say, honey, as long as it takes to get the damn thing out.
More anyway.
What about Sunday?
There's like nobody even left to go to our birthday party.
I'm still skeptical about this, there being a birthday party.
Called, it's
happy birthday to me.
Everybody I'm the comma, I'm the killer.
Right.
Somebody called.
It's my birthday and I'll kill if I want to.
I just want to do one last awkward exchange with you.
Can I just squeeze that butt? That knee's butt.
I promise, honey.
Just squeeze just below the knee.
Watch.
Watch his hands, fool.
I don't know any daughter that talks to him.
We'll go out on the town and celebrate just the two of us.
That's my daughter in the water.
Your old dad will show you some of his.
Oh, stop
that. Okay. Boner alert.
What do you say? You'll be all right here on your own. Now, why don't you call a friend back home?
He's just fleeing because he's taking heat.
I can always call David.
Right.
Oh, yes, David.
See you soon.
I forgot it's my birthday.
Dad?
Happy birthday.
Oh, he didn't forget.
Anything. To me. Uh-oh. Lock the door, you son of a... I want to know what douche put this on their top 10 list.
Yeah, right?
Man, this reminds me of the time that I was in a pool, drowned.